So, we're back on Ghost Recon Breakpoint. This is gameplay number 2.
Count these guys out. If any of them did live, they're gonna be hella pissed off.
So where do I have to go? No. मैंने जो सोचा हुआ है कि Ghost Recon खेल रहे हैं तो let's be ghost. So that's my perspective. I'll become stealthy as much as I can. And उसके बाद देखते क्या होता है. Okay, that lag is not because मेरा पीसी खराब है, इट्स बिकॉज इट्स स्टिल इन बीटा. सो इफ यू हैव इफ यू सी एनी लैग्स, इट्स बिकॉज गेम इज ग्लिचिंग. यू गाइस आर सो टू क्राफ्ट मेनी डिफरेंट थिंग्स. नाइस, दिस इज न्यू. Okay, I see some activity.
Just keep a lookout. We gotta make sure they're all dead. Just...
Damn. Use that to cloak random technique, okay? Okay, the guard I can run, okay. Ooh. Okay, बहुत ज़्यादा दूर है ये. Nice. That's a huge lag. That's a huge lag. So there should be a cave se entrance hogi. After that I have to wander. Yeah, next time I'll find them.
Stop right there! Who are you?
I was invited.
Cave, so we call it. Get in.
These are all online players. Let me see if I can find my boy Chacha. Yep, here he is. He's in Fallen.
What is this place?
Lag.
Are you boys all right or what?
The only two left in our chalk. No radio, no drones, Between the two of us, we got 2 rifles and 8 mags.
Locals got water here. And some supplies.
Can you believe this place, man? God damn.
My mind's blown.
Yep.
And they're friendly, more or less, but they're still keeping us on a short leash.
You boys know what took out our birds?
No clue.
By operation, I assume you mean the massively wild screw-up.
Hey, old man. You playing nice?
I'm just trying to find out why a bunch of grunts are falling from the sky into our laps, honey. Well, someone sank a naval cargo ship off the coast. Then the entire archipelago overall went dark. Now, we were sent here to figure out what happened. Next thing we know, our choppers were taken down. Almost half of my soldiers are dead.
Best we can tell, some kind of military takeover. Sentinel, military contractors, they put this place under martial law, using the old boot-in-the-neck technique to enforce it.
Skeltech is still making all the high-tech stuff they always make. Except maybe now they're making more weapons. Not exactly the libertarian utopia J-Skell advertised.
Where can I find J-Skell?
The head of Skeltech himself. Mm. We haven't seen him, but his drones are keeping an eye on his islands.
So you think he's still a part of this?
We're just not sure why.
All right. Well, I'll put figuring it out on my to-do list. For now, I see our wounded.
Yeah. One of your guys needs to rest, but he won't shut up. Calm him down, yeah? And then come find me. I'll give you the guided tour.
It's gonna be okay. Don't worry. You're tougher than this thing, okay? I know you are.
Oh, night vision, that should I have taken.
It's okay, just rest. It's gonna be okay, don't worry. It's okay. Just rest. You're tougher than this thing, okay? I know you are. It's gonna be okay. Don't worry.
one is getting so crowded. How long do you think we're gonna be crammed in there?
I don't know.
We gotta get the stables fixed before any of the animals get out. Let's all grab our tools and get on it. See you at the homestead.
Nomad? How are you? Missing the comforts of home? Otherwise, not bad. Don't let those comforts control you. Listen. I've been tied up with some personal business, so I was hoping you would do me a favor.
Sure. What's up?
Rumor has it some old dog tags turned up just west of Howard Port. The fellow who discovered them said he found them on a skeleton out in the woods by a bombed-out old Jeep. He didn't want to disturb the remains out of respect. Thing is, I think they belong to a Cold War buddy of mine. Cal was a good soldier and an even better friend. He saved my life half a dozen times. Sad we lost touch over the years and... Well, I'd just really like to know what happened.
Yeah, I get it. Pick it out.
I suggest searching just north of Grove's Pond. Shouldn't be too tough to find. It's near Gordon's Slough over in the Sinking Country province.
I'm on it.
Erewhon is getting so crowded. How long do you think we're gonna be crammed in there?
You ready for your personal tour of Erewhon?
Just don't forget to swing by the gift shop.
Never.
Bang, bang!
Now, the naval station closed down years ago. Who are these kids?
The birds and the bees, Nomad. We've got three generations living on this island. If I can be blunt, I don't like you soldiers being here. It puts these kids at risk. But my old man bleeds red, white, and blue, so we'll never turn our backs on you. I can sort you out if you need any gear or supplies. You and your troops can bivouac over there. If you really get to feel froggy, you can talk to Sergeant Rowan Brown. He used to be Kiwi SAS. He likes scouting around the island for those elite troops. They call themselves wolves. Rowan likes picking fights with them. And over in our war room, we're working on our own logistics. You can usually find Mads in there. There's a Skeltic engineer, Jericho, hanging around. She's worried about something big on another island. You might need to bring some friends with you on that picnic. So like I said, we will never turn our backs on you, but you better not do anything to put this community in danger.
Oh, I think you've got a hunch it's already in danger. But don't worry. I'll do my best to keep all of you safe.
Let's hope it's enough.
I don't know. It doesn't look like there's an end in sight.
I'd leave my farm, my cattle.
Our ancestors, when they came here with nothing, our lives and our community. That's what we need to say.
Hey, shotgun wale, ruk ja, reload kar raha hu. What teri behan ki? Ruk, 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 ruk ja, reload.
That's cha-cha.
Yeah. Well, if many more people get crammed into Erewhon, that'll be a real smelly community worth saving.
Thank you.
No pressure. Take your time.
What's the best way to customize my weapons around here?
Well, let's see. You're probably going to want a new scope, a couple of rail attachments, some bigger magazines, maybe even a new suppressor.
Huh. You know your stuff.
When we came out here, we were planning to survive.
Do you have anything you could sell me?
I don't have much, but you can take a look. I'll sell you what I can. If you need something I don't have, you can rummage through any military crates you stumble across. The more Sentinel Corp guns guarding them, the more likely you'll be interested in what they're keeping inside.
I like the way you think.
Sorry if I'm a little short. It's because of these damn roadblocks.